I thought that success was all I needed. That's what was going to bring the happiness. Buying my mom a house, being the fame, the accolades, having people say, yo, you are the best in the game. I thought those would be the things that would bring happiness. And then when those things came, the happiness wasn't there. And I realized why that was. There was such an attempt to achieve these things and to keep going that you lose sight of the people and the blessings that you have around you. The fact that you have these things that seem small, if you're looking that way, mm-hmm. but if you look this way, you realize they're the only thing that matter, and that's your mother, that's your family, that's love, and that's what that song is about.